This is a Singer 201, and I like to show you how to take out the bobbin case and put it in again. To do that, I use this tool here. It is like a little hook made of steel wire. It could also be a crooked hook I used. First, I'll try to remove this cover plate, like that. And I'll zoom in so you better can see what is going on. You see this one tools and turns, and you got the hook there, and there you have a ring above it. And you find this position and put down a screwdriver here on this place and turn it so the spring there flips down. And then you raise this ring a bit also, and then the spring flips down under there. And now you hold a little bit on the ring there, and then you turn with your right hand the flywheel counterclockwise. And then now it's the ring is loose, and you can lift out the ring, and you can lift out the bobbin case like this. Here on the bobbin case you see a finger, and now we try to install it again, and it goes in just near the needle there, and it should go into a slot there, and you need to find it, and when it's there you feel that it is fixed in the slot in there. And now we need to put on the ring that fixes it, and the ring actually is fixed by two springs, the one before we used there, and also a spring here on the other side. The point of this ring will go just near this other spring there. And starts to go below that. And here we got the first spring at this position. And now I turn the hand wheel with a firm grip. I turn it clockwise. And you see that the spring there goes against the edge. And now against the edge there we have the spring pressing just there. And now I'm going to lift the spring up. And that's what I use this crooked hook to make happen, to lift this spring up. I do that now. Hopefully you can do it. There. I did made a little click, and now the spring is above the edge there. And that's important for it to succeed. And then I put on the pencil here again and turn the flywheel clockwise. There. Now it's inserted again, and everything is okay. Thank you.